Oh, I've given you up for dead.
No interest.
Seems to be the ruckus.
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse. It's an undead. An undead has come to play. They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished.
You'll go hollow.
Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls.
This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name? At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy.
Take a closer look. Who do you think it's supposed to be?
People come here for the same reason. To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance. Well, you never know. Through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow.
Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls.
All of them. Over and over again.
This is a limbo, a link between Drangleic and the outer world. Fair traveler, I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom.
Still determined as ever, I see.
Yeah. Okay. Look good. You, give it to me.
Thank you.
Are you the next monarch? Or merely a pawn of fate? Bearer of the curse. I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey. Go on and see the king. He who made Drangleic what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrin. Bearer of the curse, seek misery. For misery will lead you to greater, stronger souls. You will never meet the king with a soul so frail and pallid. Seek those whose names are unutterable. The four endowed with immense souls. Their souls will serve as beacons. Once you have found them, return here to me. So that hope will not fade away. Bearer of the curse. Seek souls. Larger, more powerful souls. Seek the king. That is the only way. Lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others.
Where life is almost normal. And in Drangleic these days, there are very few places like that. I am Solden. And like you, I lost everything. And now I'm here. You probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here. That's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody. Do you know much about souls? Even I'm not certain, but I'm told that the soul is the essence of life itself. Anything living, sentient or no, supposedly has one. What we call the curse is traceable to the soul. Do you see what that means? To be alive, to walk this earth. That's the real curse, right there. We undead will never die. And that's quite a predicament, really. Four beings in this land with giant souls. And wherever you go from here, you'll sooner or later come up against them. Each has a powerful soul and a terrible curse. If that frightens you, then you ought to just give up right now. Like I have. Do you ever cry out for help? The journey of an undead is long and treacherous. You'll face invaders from other worlds at every turn. If you need help, why not proclaim faith in the Blue Sentinels? When you face danger, the Blue Sentinels will come to your aid. Protection is yours, if you wish. You need only accept their kind embrace. I see. Then you'll have to brave this treacherous journey on your own. If you ever require help, come back anytime. I will stay here and pray for your safety.
Open this door. I packed my tools in here, seeing it was vacant. But now somebody's gone and locked the door. I'm a blacksmith. I'm nothing without my tools. Bring me that key. Chop, chop. I'm a black... Bring...
Hello there. Welcome to my shop. I'm Morlin, and I sell armor. Oh, sorry, please do have a look at my wares. I could really use the business, if you'd be so kind. I came from the west, from Volgan. Have you been there? It's a lively place, vibrant with trade. Very competitive, of course. And you have to grease the wheels to get anywhere. But I didn't have the funding for that, so I left home in hopes of striking gold. It's been years since then, and I've made very little headway. I don't even know why I'm still here. Everything's all run down and dying. It's terrible for business, really. A group calling themselves the Blue Sentinels have gained much power in Volgan. You can't even run a shop without their blessing. They claim to be working for the greater good, but it's absolute hogwash. I do hope I see you again.
Oh, undead are we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat. Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté. So, what did you want anyway? Ooh, you smell wonderful. Is already dead. Everything will crumble and waste away so that something new may be born. Isn't it wonderful? This place is fascinating. We receive only the most peculiar visitors. Folk like yourself. It's enough to keep even a cat amused. Are you going to see the old ones? Those four who have grown so incredibly ancient. They must have sprouted quite a thick coat of moss by now. For heaven's sake, no one even knows their names anymore. Imagine that. Yes, nothing like yourself. For you have a most pleasant scent that grows nicer with each passing day. Have you made friends with the man by the sea? He's lost everything. Absolutely everything. The only thing he's good for now is a few tidbits on covenants. Covenants are a type of, well, contract, you might say. You give something to gain something. That's the way humans like it, right? It might be just the thing you need. But what does a cat know? Did you see that oddly formed rock behind here? Long ago, they called it Victor Stone, as I recall. If you wish to face greater challenges, speak to the rock. Although, you'd just as well not. This place is all... Isn't it? Nothing suited you, I presume. Well, that's disgusting.
Oh, Thank you. I'm gonna help an old woman and buy something. My name is Melentia. You're a stranger to this land. Oh, we get as strangers these days. Everybody's pulling run off. Drang Lake's been a pile of rubble since the war, fought long, long ago. When the giants crossed the sea. Seemed like the battles would never end. Poor folk like myself have nary a place to sleep. That's why I keep all me things right with me. You may travel light, but methinks you bear a burden of your own. They say these trees grew from the remains of the giants. From each carcass sprouted new life growing into what you see now. But you know what they also say? Don't believe what an old hag says. Time that I pick up a move. I've a bargain for you next time we meet, my love.
I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I am a traveler, like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came into this forsaken land, it was... a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Dranglink, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Dranglink. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that map? Wonderful. Then you are fascinated by maps, just like me. Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion. What a joy to meet a kindred spirit out here. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone. Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just be careful, please. I'll be back in Majula soon. Perhaps we will meet again and discuss maps at our leisure. I'll be back.
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh, yes. You be cautious if you go any farther. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locks from behind. I saw the same design earlier, and it's the same contraption, I'm sure. I was with this warrior, you see, and he insisted that he go inside first. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loot for himself, but it trapped him inside. I still have armed. I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about what might be inside. I'll leave this. I see you managed to escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh, but you should take this. It allows undead to call out for help to one another across the fissures between worlds. With luck, somebody will lend you a hand. Well, I see you. I hope be careful out there. Thank you.
What is it? I don't know you, and you don't know me. Things are better that way. You are an odd one. Normally, people keep a safe distance when they see this mask. But you... I'm called Lucatil. From the land of Myra to the far east, across the mountains. They say Drang Lake brims with powerful souls. And so I came to claim my share. But what a strange place. Even the rumors did not prepare me. You are an odd one indeed. I've always made a point of avoiding people. While you've made a point of engaging me. I can see that you are mid-journey. If you require assistance, I will help you. I come from Myra, a land of knights. My sword is always ready. Don't hesitate to call upon me. Whatever happens, I won't be missed. You are an odd one indeed. While you've made a point of engaging me. I can see that you are mid-journey. If you... I don't...
That ember to me. Right now, you imbecile. What a marvelous ember. You've got stones, I pray. Give me stones, and I'll fortify your gear. Flame, dear flame, I give you my all, and you waver and falter. From the start of time, flame allowed man to flourish, And even now, he devises new fiery arts. But his reason makes him doubt flame. And so, we waver and falter. Attempt to harness its power. Flame, dear flame. Flame, I give you my...
Ah, yes. Very good. Now I can get to work. But first, let me set up. Come again later. Ah, yes. Now, but first...
Bearer of the curse. Seek souls. Larger, more powerful souls. Seek the king, lest his land...
Thank you. transient being. You have obtained proof you are worthy of joining our order. You may call yourself one of us, and are free to plant your roots in this garden of the gods. Be proud. I, Targre, do proclaim from this day you are a Knight of the Blue. Rejoice and bask in your new honor. Do my ears deceive me? Who would refuse such magnificence? Gods have mercy on this halfwit. He knows not what he speaks.
away from these parts? My name is Lysia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power. But the cost of it, that's for your heart to decide. I'd heard awful rumors about this place, and I'm afraid they were all true. The king, gone. The earth, ravaged. The burden on the people weighs heavy. I fear that, by now, they may have scarce room in their hearts for miracles. Why did I come here? Well, do I need any other reason than to spread the gospel of miracles? My preceptor always said this art should be shared with the world. And such is my only wish. Sometimes I fight the urge to pack up and go back home. It is, well, I must do this. And being out here all alone only makes this a more fitting test of my fortitude. I expected this cathedral to be bustling, but there's hardly a soul to be found here. Without any goings on, I'll have to move soon. To a place I could gull... Sorry. Help the gullible by teaching the good word. No need for miracles.